But thanks, after a violent home invasion, one Jackson neighborhood is going undercover to fight back. 16 WAPT's Meg Pace explains how they're taking neighborhood watch to another level, and the criminals may not even know it.
One Northeast Jackson neighborhood is taking serious action after a violent home invasion last month. Residents in Eastover are being proactive against crime. You can't travel nearly 10 feet in this neighborhood without finding a sign like this. It holds the direct line to the JPD officer who's patrolling the neighborhood. They've hired off-duty undercover officers to comb the streets 24/7.
And they do drive around a lot, and it does seem like that we haven't had the problems that we have had in the past.
It was a month ago that a mass robber broke into a house here and had a bloody scuffle with a man and his wife before he ran away. That incident was enough to worry Julianne Carroll. She's lived in Eastover 36 years. Now she's happy to see the increased security.
We, you know, feel secure, I think, and perhaps more than we might have before.
The Eastover Neighborhood Association says they've seen crime plummet since they started paying the off-duty officers to patrol. JPD says other neighborhoods can learn from this example.
Dialogue with the beat officer out there, so just being involved and in traditional ways and creative ways.
And Julianne Carroll says knowing her neighbors and a police officer are always on watch puts her at ease, even when her husband's away. In Jackson, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
Well, Assistant Chief Van says JPD is not only seeing a decrease in crime in Eastover, but all over the city.